in the Army of the Union, we are marching in the van. And we'll do the work before us if the bravest soldiers can. We will drive the rebel forces from their strongholds to the sea. And we'll live and die together in the Army of the Free. The Army of the Free, the Army of the Free. We will live and die together in the Army of the Free. We may rust beneath an action, we may sink beneath disease. The summer sun may scorch us, or the winter's blast may freeze. But whatever may befall us, we will let the rebels see. The unconquered we shall remain the Army of the Free. Oh, the Army of the Free, the Army of the Free. Unconquered we shall remain the Army of the Free. Oh, we are the best division of a half a million souls, and the only resting on our arms till the war cry onward rolls. When our gallant General Porter calls, why ready we shall be to follow him forever in the Army of the Free. The Army of the Free, the Army of the Free. We will follow him forever in the Army of the Free. We have Butterfield the daring, we have Martindale the cool. Where could we learn the art of war within a better school? Add morale to the list of names and we must all agree. We have the finest generals in the Army of the Free. Oh, the Army of the Free, the Army of the Free. We have the finest generals in the Army of the Free. Though we live in winter quarters, now we're waiting for the hour when Porter's brave division shall go forth with all its power. When on the field of battle fighting we shall be, we'll show that we cannot disgrace the Army of the Free. Oh, the Army of the Free, the Army of the Free. We'll show that we cannot disgrace the Army of the Free. Then hurrah for our division, may it soon be called to go, to add its strength to those who have advanced to meet the foe. God bless it, for we know right well, wherever it may be, 'twill never fail to honor our great Army of the Free. Oh, the Army of the Free, the Army of the Free. 'Twill never fail to honor the great Army of the Free.